This week you've been asked to make a frequency distribution table, a histogram, and a scatter plot. This video will demonstrate how to make a scatter plot. You don't need any add-ins in Excel to do this. The first thing you want to do is enter your data in columns. Here I've entered the age of a group of males and their pulse rates. And I want to create a scatter plot to see if there is a relationship between age and pulse rate. The first thing I'm going to do is highlight my data. So here I've selected the cells that I want to graph, and then I'm going to go to Insert, Chart, and as we look at the options for the chart, I'm going to select X, Y, and in parentheses it says Scatter. So then I'm going to select Next. I just want to create a scatter plot, and you can see here Excel has already done most of the work for me. If I go to Series, I can view and see on the X-axis, it tells me I've used sheet 1, column A2 to A25. And for my y-axis, I've used sheet 1, column B2 to 25. And that's what I really wanted to do. So now I'm going to hit Next. I can enter my x-axis, which in this case is age. And I can enter a label for my y-axis, which in this case is pulse rate. Then I click Next. And now I can either enter it, have it put the chart as an object in sheet 1 or as a new sheet. In this case, I'm just going to have it put it into sheet 1, click finished, and voila, here is my chart.